Hi, I am Rajesh Chakrabarty, Executive Director, Bharti Institute of Public Policy at ISB, and I'm going to tell you about an exciting conference that we are going to host at the Hyderabad campus of ISB on the 23rd and 24th of August. This is the International Conference on Corporate Governance for Emerging Markets. This is jointly being held by the Corporate Governance Forum at the International Finance Corporation, Washington, the Indira Gandhi Institute of Development Research, Mumbai, and the Bharti Institute of Public Policy here at ISB. As you know, corporate governance deals with issues about how to keep management in lines with shareholder interests, how to ensure that every shareholder is treated equally in corporations. And as of now, this is an area of huge significance in all emerging market countries, but particularly India, because things like the Companies Act is now on the anvil. We are very happy that we will have this conference discuss issues in corporate governance in emerging market settings like India's. We will have a group of top-notch scholars from international regulatory bodies, industry, as well as academia, discuss and debate the major issues in emerging market settings. And particularly on the second day of the conference, 24th of August, Saturday afternoon, we are going to have a roundtable conference open to the public to discuss issues in corporate governance in India. The participants will include top-notch regulators, industry experts, as well as academics with expertise in corporate governance. I hope to see you all there. Thank you.